Hey guys. All right, I decided to record a little something something before I got into my video that I was going to record today. So here's the tea. So my ex is basically kind of forcing me, in a sense, to sell my house. So we are out of here on the 20th, and I've just been really, really super, super busy with work, these kids, my man. I recently got a promotion at work, so I am now a program coordinator. So I just been basically going back and forth from his house to my house. And so now moving forward on this new journey, we are selling my house, and I'm gonna be staying with him for a bit until we purchase a new house, and hopefully it is better than this one, even though this one is pretty nice. I'm gonna miss it, especially the carpet. So that's kind of why I've been MIA from you guys. It's just been chaotic, and yeah, but I'm going to record a little something something right now. Right, we are going to use a natural dirt mix with Lily, do like a little mess test in my room, and then a clean up with Sylvia. And then I have something special coming. I'm not gonna speak on it, but it's a little special collaboration. You know, just a little something. And then we were gonna have a move out crunch, of course, cause I'm gonna show you guys me vacuuming when stuff is all out of here. I know there's some crunchies up under my bed and the couch and all that, so it's gonna be good. I just wanted to kinda talk to you guys and let you know why I've been kinda absent. Because, yeah, but when we get this new house, though, me being, you know, everybody's going to be together, so it'll be a lot easier for me to focus on my channel, which is my goal. I want to give y'all guys some awesome content for sure, because you guys deserve it. So, yeah, y'all watch this show. This is Lupin. It's actually pretty good. I didn't know that was a new season, so I'm watching that right now. But anywho, y'all enjoy this crunch coming your way. I think I'm gonna label it Purple Power or something like that. Your girl's clothes don't fit. Excuse me. Purple Power. And it's, yeah, Purple Power. I like it. I like it. Well, y'all enjoy. Bye, y'all. All right, guys, here we go. It's wrapped all the way around there. And just so y'all know, I am taking like a rug, a couple of mixes, and maybe two of my vacuums. So y'all leave in the comments which ones I should take, because hopefully I'm not staying at my boyfriend's house for too long before we get into our new house. But I just can't go without vacuuming like that. So I am bringing some things with me. So which mix do you guys think I should take? Which two mixes and which two vacuums would you guys like for me to take with me to his house? Okay, that's my question. All right, y'all, let's get into it. And this, we're gonna do low suction with Lily so that we can have a nice cleanup with Sylvia. All right, let's go.